From time to time, salespeople will want to send out a mass email from the CRM. It may be to a group of leads that attended a webinar, or to a group of contacts that you want to let know about a certain promotional product. Today, I'm going to show you how to send mass emails from the CRM. For our demonstration today, I'm in the contacts module of my CRM. I have 11 contacts that I'd like to send an email to. I'm going to select all those contacts and click Send Email. You'll notice on the pop-up that it asked me to select a template. I'm going to click Select Template, and you can choose one that you already have, or you can create a new template. I have a promotion template that I want to send, so I'm going to go ahead and select that. I have the ability to choose what email address that I'd like to send this out from. I can either choose my own, or if you have an organizational email set up, you can send it from an organizational email as well. We have the ability to send the email immediately, or we can schedule it for later. And we can also trigger follow-up actions after the email's been sent. One other thing of note, down here in the bottom left-hand corner, it shows me the amount of emails that have already been sent out of the CRM for today. We do have a limit of 1,000 emails sent from your CRM in a particular given day. This will tell you where you're at. If other salespeople are sending out emails as well, you'll definitely want to pay attention to this, because if you reach the maximum of 1,000, your email will not go out. Once I'm ready, I can hit the send button, and it'll give me a quick count of how many emails have been sent out successfully and if there were any emails that could not be sent out. After your email has been sent, you may want to come back and check on the email statistics. How many people have opened the email, or how many emails have bounced? I'm going to come back here to the contacts module, and I'm going to click on the actions button in the top right and select mass email. On this page, I'm going to click the sent button, and it's going to show me a list of all of the emails that have been sent out from the CRM in the contacts module. So you can select the email that you want to look at, and it'll tell you who the email was sent to, and it'll give you a list, who it was sent from, and then it'll give you the statistics. So it'll tell you how many were sent, how many were delivered, bounced, opened versus unopened, and clicked versus not clicked. As a note of caution, you will want to make sure that your domain is authenticated in the CRM before you send out any emails, whether they be mass emails or individual emails from the CRM. The mass email functionality in the CRM can be a quick and easy way for you to send out email communication to the records in your CRM. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.